have an appointment with Archie.
You still gonna say the cricket? I'm impressed.
Did you think I was gonna back out?
Well, no. Being vulnerable isn't exactly a strong suit.
Why can you only admit how you feel when one of us is facing certain death?
I don't know. I guess my armor's been on for such a long time that I... Sometimes I forget I don't need it with you. You're right. We've been through a lot.
Darkness.
I hurt you. Like you hurt me.
Hades.
I told you to let me go. You shouldn't be here.
Separated by realms.
Can't hurt to talk about it.
I don't understand. Why would you risk your life for me?
I'd risk my life for two things. Not worries. I have a long road to travel before I can be someone I can be proud of.
I'm hardly a hero. I just wanted to be a better man for you, Swan. But I failed.
Despite the forgiveness of others,
I guess you've grown on me a bit.
You can come home. You just have to forgive yourself. The thing is, how many times I tell you, or anybody else does, you have to do it yourself.
I must forgive myself and I'm not there yet.
You're a bloody hero, Swan.
So are you.
I'm the savior.
And the savior can't take a day off.
If I don't help people, then who am I?
Trust me, you have a mark on your phone.